Yeah, we walk through the door so accusing. Their eyes like they have any right at all to criticize hypocrites. You're all here for the very same reason. Cause you can't jump the track. We're like cars on a cable, and life's like an hourglass glued to the table. No one can find the rewind button, girl. So cradle your head in your hands and breathe, just breathe. Oh, breathe, just breathe.
Why is my alarm going off in the middle of summer? I thought I only had my alarm set for the school year. Wait a minute. Today's the first day of high school! I've gotta get dressed. My clothes are over here. What to wear? Collar? Necklace? Maybe these glasses? No, that bow. That's it. Perfect. Yay, this is going to be the best day of my entire life. Wait a minute. Oh, good Hey, Avery.
Hey, Mom.
You're not taking your big breathing machine to school? Just a little toothbrush?
Mom, don't worry. The doctor said it was fine at my newest doctor's appointment. I think I'll be okay. And plus, it would be kind of hard to lug that thing around all day. Don't you think?
Yeah, I suppose. Anyway, what do you want for breakfast?
Cereal, please. Alright, go sit down at the table and I'll get you your cereal and a bowl, okay?
Okay. Here's the cereal. And here's your bowl. Okay, just let me know when you're ready to leave and I'll go crank the car.
Okay, Mom.
Daniel,
wake up. Ugh. You said you would wake me up this morning. You didn't say you would do it viciously.
I'm doing it viciously because I forgot to get you up. We have 10 minutes until we leave. You might want to get ready.
What?
Now I can eat my cereal. This collar will work. Okay, I'm dressed. Now what do I need? Oh. Thanks for breakfast, Mom.
Okay, you want me to start the car?
Go ahead and start the car. I'm gonna wait up here for Daniel. I'll be down in a minute. Okay, but hurry up. It's almost time to go.
Are you ready to go?
Almost, but I have to get something to eat for breakfast.
We'll make it snappy. You don't want to be late on the first day of high school, okay?
Your first day of high school. This is my second year.
Hey.
Was that supposed to be an insult?
Kinda. Just go get some breakfast.
Okay, I'm going.
Yes, I get the front seat.
Is your brother coming?
Any minute now.
I'm here. We can go now.
Otherwise, you two are going to be late.
Okay, we're here now. Do you want me to walk you two into school?
Oh no, it's fine, I'm good. Bye, you two.
See you later.
Are you nervous?
A little bit.
You'll be fine. And if you need anything, call me, okay?
Okay.
See you after school.
Oh. Dog.
Excuse me. Hi, excuse me. Yes?
Can I get past you?
Sure.
Thank you.
Avery!
So how are your summers?
My summer was great. We went to the Bahamas. Seriously, that is way cool.
Yeah, I didn't get to do very much.
What? Why?
Because...
Oh my gosh, your leg!
Yeah, I kind of broke it 3 days after summer started.
Ooh.
That sucks.
Yep, and so I couldn't swim or go to the beach or even go on vacation all summer. All I got to do was sit in my house and play video games, which not necessarily a bad thing, but I would have loved to go swimming.
Well, yeah, not going swimming is just, well,
it's fine, okay, you two? It's fine. I can't go swimming. Doesn't mean you two can't.
Well, yeah, but...
No buts.
Hey, Avery.
Cole!
That's me.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
So, how was your summer?
My summer was good. Pretty normal. How about you?
Oh, nothing really. I got some new glasses.
Oh yeah, your old ones were... a different shade of green.
Yeah, I know I'm boring.
So, where's your machine?
Yeah, don't you have to have that part? Actually, the doctor said that I should be able to manage pretty well without it for now. And at my latest doctor's appointment, he said it would be fine if I came to school without it, thinking maybe it would be a bit hard to lug it around all day.
You did it last year.
But that was only for like half the year. After that, I...
We know. It's okay.
So where's your brother? I'm not sure. He's probably hiding around here somewhere.
You mean me?
Yeah, we do mean you. Hey, Daniel.
Hey.
So how was your summer?
Boring. Especially with that one.
Hey!
I'm still not so sure that you two are siblings.
Yeah, why do you two look so different?
Well, my mom's a beagle, and my dad... we're not sure. And I get my pointy ears from my grandma. Anyway, so is she still here?
Yeah, sadly.
She's over there with her goons.
And her boyfriend. And all the other boys that she somehow managed to capture under her spell.
Oh.
So are they still here?
Yep. They're all still over there. Just here to make our lives more miserable.
Hard.
Fun.
So what if they're still here? How about we just ignore them?
That's easier said than done, babe. Don't you know that by now?
So, did anyone do anything over the summer?
I went to BeautyCon. I won first place in a pageant show.
I won the championship in the summer football league.
All I did was go to Hawaii. Ugh.
What's wrong with Hawaii?
I've already been there like 6 times. Why can't we go to somewhere new, like the Bahamas or something?
I've heard that the Bahamas are even more boring.
Ugh. I think that class is about to start.
Yeah.
Here, I'm gonna go put my phone in my locker. Who wants to come with me?
I will.
Okay, see you guys in class.
See ya. Bye.
I'll see you guys after class. I have to go do big kid stuff, unlike you two. Bye. Okay. So, where's your locker? Oh no. What? It's over there.
Yeah.
Whatever. It's your locker. Let's go.
Alright. So now what do?
We ask them to move, obviously.
That is not a good idea. Not a good idea.
Oh well. But it's our only idea.
Cole!
Excuse me. My friend's locker is behind you. Can we get in here? No. But she needs to get to her locker.
Oh, is it Miss Little I Can't Breathe over there?
Hey, leave her alone. She can't help that.
It's not my fault she was born unable to do anything right.
Just let us through. She needs to get to her locker. Too bad. She can put her phone somewhere else. Ugh, just let us through.
Nope. This is my corner and our corner, not yours. Go somewhere else.
Cole, let's just go. Avery! Psh, she can't even stand up to herself. She needs her little friend to do it.
Shut up.
Ugh. Whatever. Avery,
can I just use your locker for the day?
Yeah, sure. Just ignore them, okay? Just pretend they're not even there.
It's hard to pretend that something that's there isn't there. I know I'm different, and we can't help that. Now, which one's your locker?
Over there.
Okay, thanks. Can you remind me to get it after class?
Yeah, sure, of course.
So, what are your plans for late? Never mind.
See you in class?
Yeah.